Well, hello there, everybody. I see you're very interested to see about this pole in this area behind me here. The wind seems to be blowing ever so flutterly in my hair, making me pretty cool guy today. I'm going to give you guys a virtual tour of this facility, this area. I'll tell you where we are, but I really don't know. Because last night I was at a bar in town and I got really, really drunk and I ran around and beat people up. And that was a lot of fun. I got to beat people up and then tell people that I work for TV Guy. And then I go around and beat people up. So come on, let's go. This is a weight room. This is where you get to work on your muscles. If you're in Hollywood, you got to have a lot of muscles or else you won't be popular. Just look at Bruce Valanche. He's not popular at all. I don't even know who he is. But I'm a rock star, as you can tell by my shirt. And this place, it has all kinds of weight machines that you could be working out with. You can work out with this machine. You can work out with this machine. You can work out with any machine. It really doesn't matter. You can just work out. You come in here and you work out. That's kind of the whole scenario. I don't know why we're spending so much time in this room, because all you do when you come in here is you work out. So that's what we're going to do. We're going to keep talking about muscles and biplex and solar plexus and various muscles that we're going to work out with. You know, it's a lot of fun when you get in there and work out. Some people like to work out so much they get all big and swollen like a steroid man. They probably play baseball. Let's go see over here. And what's going on over here? We got a yoga room of some sort. And yeah, it's a yoga room where you can go and you can stretch out and you can do yoga. And that's kind of what happens when you're in a club like this. You can go square line dancing or be a ballerina or any kind of other thing that you want to do. And you can get really, really drunk and bait people up here. The possibilities are endless when you come into a room like this. I mean, look, it's got a mirror. It's got Native American woven rugs. It's got a hardwood floor that you could step on. And you could do that. You could do a little step, a dance, whatever. The best thing about this room is that it echoes. And so my voice sounds pretty echoey right now. But I don't even notice because I don't have the animation or the technology to make sure that it does sound echoey. I'm just kind of in here with a camera in front of my face. That's just how it goes when you're in this kind of an environment. But if you notice, this kind of room is somewhere you can dance, you can get your groove on. You can put on some Usher and get down. That's what we do around here. We put on Usher and we get down. Well, let's go over here. The time is 1 o'clock. That is the time here. That is the time. This is a golf course. I don't play golf, but it's a golf course. Look around the golf course. What do you see? Golf clubs. A whole line of them. I'm not a big fan of golf. I never have been. I'm a fan of wavy hair. I look like Anderson Varejao, the Cleveland Cavaliers. That's what I look like. That's kind of my thing, you know. This country club really has all that you could want here. It's a nice country club, and you can get really, really drunk and run around here and beat people up. That's the best part. Who wouldn't want to get drunk and beat people up at a country club like this?